I'll just do this one, fuck it. Alright, everybody, what's up? We're back with some more Resident Evil 7. So, I actually reloaded my previous save because I figured there's a way. So, what I did was I just ran past them. I kind of figured that that thing we got in the last episode, the burner grip, was, you know, a flamethrower, which would destroy the bugs and not make me waste 30 bullets or something. So, yeah, I started over. I didn't do anything different, really, except I didn't go see the... I didn't go see Mia yet. Or, the mom yet. So, she's not chasing me just quite yet. But, yeah, everything else is the same, pretty much. So, as for that, we are good right now. Solid fuel. Okay. Yeah, nothing new just yet. Burner. Flame rounds for the grenade launcher. Okay. So I'm gonna go keep exploring the house. This way's open because the mom's not here because, you know, we didn't trigger it yet. So, we're good in that regard. I want to get over there, but those bugs are there, so we're gonna make a run for it. Okay, they did not attack us. That's great. But that one will. Always pulls on those guys. Look at those disgusting. Ugh, I can't get past those guys. Nice, nicer. Burner nozzle. Okay. Just what I needed. Close the door, please. Okay, is there anything else in this room that I could use? No. It don't look like it. Yeah, see, he's just gonna try to combine these. Select an item and choose... Combine. Oh! Oh, yes. I got it. Alright. Let's see how well this works out. Oh. Oh, shoot. Yeah? Yeah? Did it work? No? Okay. Eat it! Eat it! That took way too much ammo. I need a crank. I don't have a crank. Okay. Anyways. So, that's not cool. What the fuck? Where are they attacking me? Where is their... Oh, it's right there, isn't it? Ugh. Grossero. Anyways, I need a chem pack so I can make more fluid. Oh, look at his hand. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, that's like beyond disgusting. Okay. What is this? Oh. The room I ran past. Right. Okay. So. Let's, shit, man. Oh, I also didn't grab the wooden statuette. Because I didn't go down with Mia yet, so I can't open that door. So, let's face our fears and let's go fight Mom. And shit. But my question is, where is their hive? Because that's not a hive. Are they just by the door? No. Okay. Gonna have to... Fuck, I don't know what to do. Fuck it, right? You gotta say fuck it. Sometimes. Oh! Oh, that worked out interestingly. I only had to use one shotgun shell, so that's cool, though. Okay. Yeah, I got a coin. That's what I wanted. How's his hand? Oh, it's still gross, but it looks like it's doing better at least. Hey. Yeah. Give us some answers, please. This whole part is the worst. He's gonna do the thing. That's terrible. Okay. Alright. Now, I really don't want to go back out there. Okay, let's get the statuette. Is there anything else in here? I don't think so. Okay. We're gonna go and face the stupid bitch with the nasty stuffs. Oh. Go. No. Oh, I've seen it already. It's still gross. Oh, oh hey. Oh, I gotta duck. I gotta crouch. I hate this. I hate this so much. They nailed it. This is disgusting. They absolutely nailed it. I hate how much they nailed this. It's so disgusting how they nailed it so well. Just, ugh. She was behind me! What the fuck? Oh, right to the door! Right to the door! Maybe we gotta go this way. Why y'all gotta be so fucking nasty? See, I can handle zombos, but this shit is another level of disgusting. Cause it's not even like scary, it's disgusting. And I can't go that way. I forgot. I'm gonna die with the bugs. I'm gonna die to bugs. It's gonna happen. I have two first aids left. And I really need it. Damn it. I hate this. Ugh. Why are they your kitties? Not the time for that. I agree, but fuck this. Go, come on. Ugh. Why? Fuck this. Fuck all of this, dude. Fuck this. Okay. Put that away. That's important, so we don't put that away. That's not important right now. Handgun ammo. Herbs. I need a chem pack so I can make lighter fluid. Can I see she's out there? I heard that you can't get hurt in the safe room. But I want to see if we're going to see out there, you know, so I can see if she's there. Oh, here we go. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. How about we don't do that? How about we just don't? Is that her? How? Alden says, no way she could have grabbed the door without me knowing. I'm looking at the only vantage point. Okay. Okay. Hello? Is that her? I'm so sick of this game already. I'm so sick of this game. And it's bullshit. I don't want to play it no more. I honestly don't. Is she in here? No? Okay. Well then, it's time to go use that stone statuette. Okay, let's solve this puzzle real quick. Sorry guys, I know I did in the last one, so I'll try to be quick about it on this one. Where is it? It needs a face this way. Much faster this time. See guys, much faster. No need to worry. Skip ahead. Don't skip ahead. I'm right here. Shit, maybe skip ahead. It's like 10 seconds. Oh, no, I had it. Damn it, I had it. Okay, see? It's just kind of hard to see it, but I had it. No big deal. Ah, my body is to the brim with chills right now. I'm hating this. I'm hating every second of this. I'm not even gonna lie. Same. And I can't do anything to stop it. Oh, gosh. There's no crate for me to hide behind this time. Like if she came around right there. An herb, great. Can I get some chem fluid? Please? I don't want to go upstairs. I really don't want to go upstairs. It says she's upstairs, don't go upstairs. That's what it said exactly not to do. Oh my gosh. I don't want to go down here. That's where Mia got kidnapped. Okay, well, I guess I gotta check out for items I could use that aid me in my quest. Psychostimulants, not really worth it. Fuck those guys. Apparently I missed one, but whatever. I got the crank. Cool beans. Let's use it, see what happens. I got a trophy for it, so cool. Nasty ass bugs. Can I still see where items are? Yeah, I can. Nice. How about you don't do that? Could you not? I'd prefer if you didn't. Let's try it out. With the crank. Alright, turn that crank, baby. Okay, so that makes so I can run back and forth between there, which is nice. Much appreciated. There was a crank outside, but I don't know if I want to go all the way over there again. That's a bird. I need the crow key for that one, probably. Chem fluid, nice. Okay. combine to make some fuel. For my fucking... Yes! There we go. Now we got ourselves a nice weapon. Oh, I missed one, apparently. I'm not gonna go back to that. That's disgusting. I'm not gonna put him through that again. Okay. So I can't go that way. So if I go that way, then I run into the spider door. So, what's this? 44 mag... I don't have that gun. I didn't get the gun. They did not appreciate me coming in. Oh, fuck. I want that, though. Is that on this door? Nope, it ran out. Okay. I guess I'll never know. Fucking... Damn it, bugs. I was just trying to, you know... Get over there. Better like no. Was that her coming in here? I hear her, but I can't see her right now. She's getting closer, I can hear it. Okay, put myself back at full health. This episode feels like it's been going on for an hour. It's only been like 15 minutes. It's the worst feeling in the world. Oh. If it was zombos, I wouldn't mind, but it's a disgusting bug lady. Where is she? Because I want to use a crank on that door, on that over there, so I can get to there. She's not in here. Is she coming in here? Doesn't look like it. Oh. How about a nice big glass of fuck that? How about a big nice big glass of no? Okay, there she is. Oh, she just turns around and walks that way. What the hell? She's like blocking that off so I can't get over there. What's over there? I want to get over there so badly. Okay. We're gonna make a run for it. Fuck it. I don't care what you want to show me. Did she lose me? Did she really lose me? Go, Ethan, go! Go, Ethan, go! I did it! Fuck you, bugs. She called me a fucking shitcock, that's rude. She says that, but she doesn't know where I'm at. Oh, I ducked that. Did y'all see that? If y'all can gift cast that, do it. That was sick. I dodged that shit. Okay, I thought she was opening that door for a second. I got panicked. Okay. There has to be something good in here. There has to be something worthwhile in here. Otherwise, there'd be no point in coming in here. The crow key. Fantastic. Burner fuel. Oh, wait. I actually need that. Because it's not the, solid fuel. I need to heal. I don't need that. Sorry. Can I reload it? What do I get to? 150? Damn it. Is that a coin? Do I need that? Do I, like, really, really need that? No, compared to everything else in here, it's not that important. Okay. Well, I guess it's time to go upstairs. The psychostimulants. Nothing in there. Do I need those? No, not really. Yeah, I can put those off. I have a good amount of bullets for my stings. I wonder if this will hurt her. Y'all ready for this? Going guns blazing. I'm going through it. I'm going through it because you know what, guys? This is the only way that I can get past her without having to go through all those nasty bugs again. So, you get to see all these nasty bugs if they're in here again. Yep, they decided to fall down. But the good thing is they're just like centipedes or millipedes. I can't tell because they're actually really badly rendered. I don't know if you like take a good look at them, but they're really badly rendered. But they I don't think they hurt humans, so that's good. That's good. I'm stuttering because I'm scared. I'm sorry. That's a good thing. They're not going to hurt us. Oh! Hey! I don't care what you told me to do. Oh, no. Great. This is not what I want. This is not what I want. Damn it. What are you going to do? What are you gonna do? What's down here? I can just slice these guys. No! I don't want you and your family! I can't. Why can't they jump? This is. Okay. Hurry up. Climb up now. I didn't think that was gonna work, but I wanted to try it. I had to try it. Fuck it. I have one left. I don't have one left. I'm running out of burner fluid. Wait. No, not that. Okay. What about you, her? I'll take this loss. I'll take that loss. Okay, I have the idea. After I get knocked down, I gotta shoot him with the flamethrower and then shoot her with the pistol till she falls over or something. See, I wasn't taking down Margaret. That was my mistake. I thought I could just keep shooting her, shooting the bugs until I got out. I start all the way here. Whatever. There was nothing we got in the way, right? Oh, there was this, wasn't it? Or was it that was in here? Yeah, and I used. What did I drop? I dropped something, didn't I? These, because they're not any help to me. Okay. There we go. First aid med. See? Beautiful. Okay, now we're sitting pretty. We're in a much better spot than we were 10 minutes ago. Or like 5 minutes ago. Probably like 4 minutes ago, but whatever. None of that matters. The time doesn't matter. What matters is that we're getting the fuck out of here. Hey. Fuck yourself. It was just your imagination. Yes. She's upstairs, don't go up. You know what? A baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do. It's creaking. Okay. Actually, let's equip this right now. Yes, you're not gonna scare me this time. That was. I don't know why she's scarier than the dad is. And we fall. Okay. At least we're prepared this time, though. Hey, that's rude. I'm straight. I'm a heterosexual male. Y'all need to stop. Fuck her. That's two down. Damn, she can take a bullet. Ow, it's so gross. Share? What the hell you call me share for? No, no. No. Why did I turn around? Come on, hurry up. Okay. She fell in. Can I shoot her now, or would that be a waste of bullets? I guess I can keep attacking her, but... I can't take her light? Oh, get out. Okay. I thought I was gonna take her light, but I guess not. Let's hope we're done with the bugs for a little bit at least. Zoe, you tried to sneak with a second, didn't you? Don't think I would notice even what happened to Evelyn. You keep taking about some strange medicine to do with my altar. You better keep sneaking. No, touch my sacred altar. You taking your father on our idiot. You spoiled protect child. You wish you'd never been born. Unforgivable. Okay. Leave our home. Every we view pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, touch your chest and serve your time. Why is certain words capitalized? I feel like there's a reason for that, but I'm not smart enough to pick up the clues or something. Whatever. Okay, is Zoe in here? Or up here? Close that door so we don't have to deal with that bitch no more. Nope, looks like a whole different area. What the fuck is this? Okay, could have sworn I heard something. The serum series. Be able to synthesize serum. D-series cranial nerve, D-series peripheral nerve. Okay. Cool. I wish I had psychostimulants right now. I'll make sure I got everything. Okay. Zoe, please? Please be Zoe, not some random dude. Yeah, that'd be nice. Oh, she's laughing off, you dumb bitch. You have that, of course you do. No. You're gonna warn me about the second floor? I really can't wait to meet Zoe, it's gonna be cool. I hope she's cute. That'd be cool, she's cute. Just for, you know, game reasons. He's married and all, but it'd be cool just to see if she's cute. Or, what do you even call it? Like Ada Wong kind of deal. Is that a mannequin? Yes, it is. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Oh. Oh. Zoe says, okay, I'm going to put this on the screen so you guys can read it, but I'm not going to read it. Actually, I'll read it. My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something wrong with the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I want to go to the doctor and give me an x-ray. What's happening to me? That child gave me a present. I put the present in the second room right at the back of the second floor when nobody would find it. Arm is a sign of the child's trust. The arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts the happiness won't allow them to live. In the second room, right at the back of the second floor, where nobody will find it. Burner fuel, beautiful. Is there something here? There's always something on these guys. No? Nothing? Okay, I guess not. So I assume this is the second room? What's that moving up there? More bugs. More bugs. Nasty bugs. I don't have anything. Okay. I need something. Sorry, guys. I'm really trying to focus. I'm so blanking out and panicked right now. Okay. What can I put there? The crank. Can't use that here. There's nothing here I can use. I must have missed something. Damn it. Okay, well, guys, I'm gonna go save real quick, and then I'm gonna try and figure out what I need to go grab. So I'm gonna do that off screen, and I'll come back. I won't unlock the door without showing you guys. Or I'll go grab the thing. I won't grab the thing without showing you guys. Okay, she's still alive. She is making noise. Great to hear. Anyways, that's it for this episode, guys. Thank you for watching. And, yeah, let's deal with this crazy bitch in the next episode, okay? Sound good? Sounds good. See you guys.